Some fans think Tua won't be able to lead the Dolphins to the playoffs, but reports out of London are saying that the Queen drew her final breath and uttered the last words, "Let Tua cook."